We're standing here on the Colne Valley Viaduct here at P54, where behind me we are installing the last pair of segments to allow us to complete our viaduct over the A412. Essentially, the process is the launch girder lifts the segment into position. We apply epoxy to the face of the segment, which essentially is a very strong glue. And then after a few hours of carefully installing the strands through the segments, we post-tension the cantilever. The permanent post-tensioning is essentially what strengthens the cantilever and holds the viaduct up. Over the last couple of months, we've been installing the segments overnight. So that's with the aid of the closure of the A412. So that's to allow us to lift the segments overnight safely with minimal disruption to the local people. So we have about 20 people on site with a range of skills, from operators of the girder to engineers to superintendents. So we've got a good team here who have allowed us to build the viaduct safely over the road. We started construction of the viaduct superstructure back in May. Since then, we've installed 99 segments and completed 4 spans. So the viaduct, as it stands today, is just over 300 metres. Ahead of the launch girder, we've constructed a series of piers from here at the north embankment all the way down to the south embankment through the lakes. It's critical to ensure that the piers have been constructed in time for the launch girder. The Colne Valley Viaduct consists of 1,000 unique segments. They're all unique in nature to account for the curvature of the viaduct. To date, we've cast 180. Tonight, we've installed the 99th segment, so there's only 901 segments to go.